I'm Mike Joyce at Hargrave Yachts. We're out here on a beautiful sunny day at the Marina Bay Club in Fort Lauderdale, which is a great place to keep a boat. And we've obviously got a dock full of Hargraves. This is a place where we keep a lot of boats. I was out here the other day, and what I wanted to show you, because you can't appreciate it in a photograph or a line drawing in a magazine, we're introducing a new 76-footer this year that's just sensational. And it was meant to have impact, and impact on the dock. And when you look at a boat like this, I mean, this boat, we've got a 125 on this side, I got a 76 here. And when you look at these boats, this boat has the same kind of impact. I mean, take a look at the sheer mass of the boat. I mean, when you look at this thing, this is what I call stage presence. When you show up at a marina with this, people know who you are. They have no idea how big the boat is. They know there's a big boat, because all you have to do, take a look across the way. There's a full 125 footer over here. And when you compare those two together and look at it, you go, my God, it's hard to tell which one's the 125 in here. And when you look around the harbor, which you'll see in a second, what you're going to find is most boats in the 75-foot size have a sloping bow, and they tend to look low to the water and sleek. And, you know, if you're buying a race boat or that's your style, I understand it. But if you're into what I call real yachting, you want something when you pull in the dock. People know you're there. I think this boat is absolutely sensational. You're going to love it. We've got this one in stock. It's ready to go. We've got another one underway that's got a different layout completely. So it's a project we're really into, and I think it's going to be a main player for Hargrave. So I hope you get a chance to look at it, because this is your last chance. It's last call at the bar. This is their last chance to get a boat and get ready for summer. So hopefully we'll see you down here in Fort Lauderdale, and look forward to seeing you then.